Near Falaise, 17 January. A Mark 6 tank camouflaged by the Nazis to resemble a U.S. M10 tank destroyer. Complete with our white stars and divisional markings, it was knocked out when it tried to penetrate the American lines. The disguised tank is removed by the 462nd Ordnance Evacuation Company, operating in the 30th Division.